The golf club killer grabbed a beer from the fridge and headed to his recliner. He turned on Fox Channel 17 and sat back to watch the 6 o'clock news. He was about to take a sip, the bottle halfway to his mouth. The lead story showed a composite drawing of himself wearing his disguise. Then a video came on the screen showing him at the cash register holding 2 golf clubs and a clear bag of red golf balls. He turned the volume up as the announcer said, "This man is a person of interest and is wanted for questioning by the MNPD in a murder investigation. If you know the name and whereabouts of this individual, please call the number on your screen. If you wish, you can remain anonymous. An operator is standing by to take your call. Please call now." A few seconds later, the scene switched to an automobile accident. In other news, the killer turned the TV off and sat in stunned silence. Then he began to laugh. "I don't need to worry. The cops will be spinning their wheels looking for a person who doesn't exist. I will create a new disguise that won't look anything like the composite sketch. I won't buy any more clubs in Nashville. I'll go to Knoxville or Chattanooga. I doubt the MNPD will be checking golf stories in those cities."